Everyone, this is Prof Daily. You are welcome. So Babes Odumo admits to bullying Lady Zama. She said, "I shouldn't have sworn at her or made fun of her face." A week after Babes Odumo denied claiming that her Twitter account was hacked, the Gomstar has returned and confessed to the bullying. Babes was slammed by social media users after a video was shared online of a woman believed to be her poking fun at Lady Zama's ACNE during her appearance on hit reality TV music competition Idols SA. She explained that she was just upset by the comments that Lady Zama had made to some of the contestants on the show. "Yazin, I love Lady Zama and she knows that. I was just upset by the comments. I used to have pimples as well." Guys, I really think Babes Odumo needs prayers, or she needs a counseling or some sort of a counseling, because she really out of it. She's really out of it. One moment she's denying it, one moment she's confessing she's done it. But anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm out till next time. Please leave a comment below and please do not forget to subscribe. Love you.